Lassie!
Oh, Miss Lady, ma'am. Miss Lady.
Ah, good morning, Lassie. Is a bunny dog that day.
Well, Miss Lady, is there something wrong?
Aye, tell us, Lassie. If somebody's been mistreating you.
Oh, no, Jack. It's something I've done, I guess.
Mm-hmm.
It must be. Jim, dear, and darling are acting so.
Jim, dear, and darling?
Hush, honey.
Noticed it the other day when Jim Deere came home.
Darling, are you all right?
Of course I am. Why shouldn't I be?
I just can't help her. After all, in your condition, alone here all day, walking that dog.
That dog?
That dog.
He's never called me that before.
Well, now, Lassie, I wouldn't worry my wee head about that. Remember, they're only humans after all.
That's right, Miss Lady. There's my grandpappy, old Reliable. You say, don't recollect if I've ever mentioned old Reliable before.
Aye, you have, laddie. Frequently.
Oh, yeah.
But now, darling, well, we've always enjoyed our afternoon romp together. But yesterday... No, lady. No walk today. No, lady. Not now. Lady. Drop that, lady. Drop it, I say.
It didn't hurt, really. But darling has never struck me before.
Now, Lassie, didn't take it too seriously. After all, at a time like this, there's...
Why, yes. You see, Miss Lady, there comes a time in the life of all humans when, well, as they put it, the birds and the bees, or, well, the storm.
What he's trying to say, Lassie, is darling is expecting a wee bairn.
Bairn?
He means a baby, Miss Lady.
Oh. What's a baby?